Sarve bhavantu sukhina, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrana pasyantu maa kasya dukkha bhag bhavet. It is our deep desire that every living being of this world should be happy, should be healthy and should be hale and hearty. So here, as human beings, we have got certain responsibility. Normally what happens, the people, when they are not properly guided, they fail to act like human beings in many of the cases. So in general we find a dog will act as a dog, a cat can act only as a cat, a mouse will act as a mouse, animals will act as animals, but human beings are exception to that. Sometimes your servant will act like a servant, and when he gets a chance, he will act like your master. And the motivation for acting nicely should come from holy company. So those who associate with the holy souls, they will have the best human nature. And those who act like devils, they are associating with the wrong people. So in a way, if a common saying is that without seeing a person, you can declare his worth without hearing his biodata. You will ask for their biodatas to tell their worth, to tell their merit, to tell their experience and everything. Without going into their biodata, how you can tell a complete merit of a person? Then you ask him, you please tell me about your friends. If he says one friend is a social servant, one friend is a helper of the nation, one friend is a generous person, one friend is a selfless saint, then you can say that you are a best gentleman. And on the other hand, if a person says that my one friend is a murderer, one friend is a corrupter, one friend is a criminal, one friend is a rogue, and another friend is a rascal, then you can, without seeing his biodata, you can say that he is a first-class rascal. So it means a man becomes good only by company. A man is known by his company. Therefore, the most important thing is that you have to give to yourself and your children best company in this life.